to talk about how to go ahead and move or bulk move domain names. This is a process where you can move one or multiple orders along with its related products and services from one customer control panel to another panel. So let's go ahead and see how to move the domain names.
So once you're logged into the control panel, you can click on products, list all orders, and you'll be seeing the list of domain names that are registered under your account. Every time you click on a domain name, you will be seeing the overview page of a domain name, which will also tell you under which customer account is this domain name registered. So as you see over here, this domain name is registered under the account demoaccount@orderbox.com. Now, in case if I want to move this domain name to a different control panel, I need to first check the customers that are registered under me. If I click on customers and list, it takes me to a panel where I can see the list of customers registered under my account. Right now, the domains that you just saw was registered under this account. What I'm going to do today is I'm going to move the domain names from this control panel to the one that you see above. So let's go ahead and see the process of how to move the domain name by clicking on list all orders, and you click on the domain name. Now on the top, you will see an option that says move services. When you click on this option, move services, it takes you to a panel where it will ask you for the new customer ID as well as the username. This is where you need to add the ID, and this is where you enter the username. So in order to get the username and the ID, you can click on customers list, get the list of customers, copy the customer ID, the username, and it gives you an option that says use the existing contact of the domain name. That means whatever the current contact registration was done, that will be saved. Now you click on move services to another customer, it'll go ahead and ask you for a confirmation. If you click on confirm and move, the domain will be moved to the new customer account, and you'll see a message that says your move service request has been placed and will be processed shortly. Now if I go back to the domain name and check the overview panel, I'll be seeing that the customer account that was there has been changed. If you can see over here, the customer account ID has been changed and the email address is also changed. Now the domain has been successfully moved to a new customer account. Now let's go ahead and see the same process when we have to move the domain names in bulk. When you click on products, bulk tools, bulk move services, you'll see an option that says how to move the domain name in bulk. So here you have an option of entering 1,000 domain names on separate lines to move 1,000 domain names at a go, or else you can also add it using the order ID. So let's go ahead and try moving a domain name using the domain names. Right now, if you see, I have entered a list of 3 domain names that are registered under the same customer account. It'll ask me for an old customer ID and the old customer username. Now this is going to be the existing customer ID under which the domain name was registered. What you need to do over here is you need to add the new customer ID, that is basically the one who is going to receive the domain name into their control panel. So you copy the new customer ID and its username, and you will see that there's showing an option that says use existing contact for the domain name. Now if I click on bulk move services, all the domain names that I've mentioned over here will be moved from the existing customer account to the new customer account that you see over here. It gives me an option of bulk move services, and it says your bulk action has been successfully started. This would take some time depending upon the number of domain names that you have added, and later you will be able to check that all the domain names have been moved to the new customer account.
Hope this was helpful. In case you have any queries, reach out to us using the details given in the description box below. For more such videos, subscribe to our YouTube channel and follow us on Facebook and Twitter.